Well, you've probably heard of a street car named Desire. And if it makes you want to scream Stella, well, you're not alone. The Beaumont Community Players presents the award-winning Tennessee Williams play opening this Friday. Tom Wright joins us from the Greenberg Center with more. Tom?
Well, we'll pose the question to you. Have you ever seen a streetcar named Desire? You've probably heard of it, but have you ever seen it? Have you seen the movie? Have you seen the play? Interesting question. With us is the director for this BCP Beaumont Community Players production, Gina Henson. And I know you've asked people this, because if you're doing a show that, you know, it's like iconic, everyone's heard of it, they'll do the line,
yes, Stella.
But then you go, well,
what's it about?
Yeah, have you seen it? Have you seen the play? They're like, no. And then you're like, well, have you seen the movie? Because it was a huge movie.
Huge movie.
No,
huge.
They haven't seen. That's interesting. It's in our culture.
It's become a part of the lexicon.
But people haven't seen it, so here's your chance, because this is going to be a great production. You're excited about this cast.
Oh, I am thrilled. I am thrilled. They are the best cast I have ever worked with. They are so talented and just are going to knock it out of the park.
Yeah.
We are so ready to get in front of an audience.
And this is drama. This is tough stuff to do. It's got layers to it. You're going to walk away from the show thinking about it and talking about it.
My favorite kind of play.
Yeah, exactly.
I mean, that's what I play when I go to the theater. And I think that if you like drama, if you want to support local theater, this is the play you need to come and see.
Let's just give them a
amazing
taste. Let's give them a little taste of it. Here's it. We'll go ahead and set this up. This is a little of the drama that goes on and a streetcar named Desire. Take a look.
Wait, I'll turn on the radio. Okay, turn the light above on now. Oh, look, we've made an enchant.
Three bullets, you dirty greaser!
Straight. I got you.
Stanley, what are you doing to my radio?
Get the hell off of me! What the hell, Stanley?
Drunk animal thing!
That's the last time you play a radio during my poker game.
Hey, take it easy, Stella.
You have one Stanley. Oh, you lay your hands on me.
Take it easy,
so
Stanley.
Stanley.
No, no, no! Don't you walk away from me.
Oh.
Stella!
Whip that towel down there and go to bed.
Eunice, I want my girl down here with
she
me.
She ain't coming down, so you quit, or you'll get the law on you.
Stella!
You can't beat on a woman and then call her back. She won't come. They're going to have a baby.
Eunice!
I hope they do haul you in and turn the fire hose on you, say, it's last.
Stella!
And that, of course, is the iconic scene, but not the last of the scene. A whole lot of stuff happens after that moment that a lot of people know from the movie or from the play. Show opens this Friday, runs the next 3 weekends.
That's correct. You're that's right. So Friday and Saturday night, get your tickets now. It's an intimate theater experience, so limited tickets.
Yeah, be ready for that. Again, a PG deals with some adult themes, so keep that in consideration as well. A streetcar named Desire opens this Friday here at the Greenberg Center for the Performing Arts. Kelly?
Thanks, Tom. Appreciate it. Looks like a great show.